To pluralize last names, just add an S. For names ending in S, Z, CH, or SH, add an ES. You do not need to add an apostrophe, since we are not making the last name possessive. To make things easy, use a custom self-inking stamp from RubberStamps.com.